Hello, class family. I hope you're having a very special Friday. Let's go ahead and look at our message. Are you ready? Show me that you are a team and a class family. Follow along with your eyes and listen with your ears. Use your finger to point. Let's start with the date. January 15th, 2021. Dear class family, today is Friday. First, you will look at your story. Then you will tell your story using pictures and words. Next, you will go to PE class today. Last, you will learn a lot at school. Love, Miss Joyner. All right, class family, before we look for some special things within the message, it's very important that you have your story that you've been working on all week. You're going to be meeting in a breakout group and sharing that story with a teacher. You need to make sure that when you have your story ready, that you have your microphone button on and your video camera on to share what your story is about. Okay? And it's really important that you make sure that you use pictures and words. And do you remember yesterday when you were looking back at your story and you were seeing if each sentence started with a capital letter? Well, you're going to make sure that your writing starts with a capital letter for each sentence and ends with a period. We're going to be looking back at the message and finding all of the capital letters and the periods at the end. Can you help me? All right, let's go ahead and start with the date. Do you see a capital letter or a period here? What do you see? You're right. The J in January. Remember when you make a J, you can go down and curve. And some people pull across the top. I like to do that. Did you see a period in the date? I did too. This dot here is a period. When we write the date, if you have the short version of the date for January, you'll have a period. Okay, let's look at our greeting. Dear class family, did you notice any capitals? Oh, I did as well. What did you see? A capital D, that's true. And remember, when you make a D, you're gonna go down, up, and around. Did you notice any other capitals in the greeting besides the D? Oh yes, class family, right? Because that's your special name. So I call you my class family. And remember, that's special and important. So we're gonna have a capital C and a capital F. And remember, when you're making a capital C, it looks like a lowercase c, but it's bigger. So you're gonna go over, around, and then it's open here, okay? And then remember, the capital F, that's when you pull down and then pick up and go across. All right, let's go ahead and continue. Today is Friday. What's today? It is Friday. Did you notice any capital letters in that sentence? Let's look back. Today is Friday. Look at the start of the sentence. What do you notice here? That's right, a capital T. Remember, we always start a sentence with a capital letter. And for that first sentence in our message, we have a capital T. So remember, you'll pull down and across. Is there another capital letter in that first sentence? You're right, for Friday. Remember, the day of the week is always special and important. We're going to capitalize it. Remember when you make your capital F? Okay. Was there a period in the sentence? Let's look at the end. Today is Friday. Right here. Do you see the period at the end of the sentence? It looks like a dot. Can you make it with me? Dot. Make it. Just do a little dot. Dot. So we have a period there. Let's continue. First, you will look at your story. Look at the beginning. What did you notice? I saw that too. A capital F. Let's go ahead and box it. Remember, we always start a sentence with a capital letter. Look at the end of the sentence. What is this called? It's the one that looks like a dot. What is that? It is a period. And it's going to end this telling sentence. First, you will look at your story. Remember, that's the story you've been working on this whole week. That's the one you're going to be looking at. Let's look at this one. Ready? Then you will tell your story using pictures and words. Did you see a capital letter at the start here? Which capital? You're right, it is a T. And look at the period at the end. Then you will tell your story using pictures and words. I see a period. Remember the dot? Okay, so when you tell it using pictures and words, that's you were going to make sure when you look back at your story, and then when you go into a breakout group, either with me or with another teacher, you're going to be putting your microphone button on and your video camera on so you can tell your story. All right? We want to be able to hear what you're explaining when you point to your story and share. Okay? Let's look at the next part. Ready? Next, you will go to PE class today. Ooh, I see many capitals. Did you? What capital letter is at the start of this sentence? You're right, a capital N. And when you make an N, remember, you're going to go down, and then you're going to go down this way in a slant, and then pick up and down, okay, for your N. Look at the end of this sentence. Let's see if there's a period. Next, you will go to PE class today. Ooh, I see a period right there. And you noticed in PE, what did you see here? What is that? A capital P. That's for, okay, and then a capital E, you're right, for physical education. When you're making your P, down, up, and around, okay? And then remember when you're making your E, down, across, across, across. All right, let's look at the last sentence. Ooh, it actually starts with the word last. Read it with me. Last, you will learn a lot at school. That's true. Let's box the L, circle the period. And did you notice any capitals or periods in my closing? It says, love, Miss Joyner. What did you notice? The capital L in the closing, love, right? And then I have my signature, Miss Joyner. Capital M and a capital J. And did anybody notice right here, what is after Miss? It is a period. Remember the dot? All right, class family. Let's go ahead and have a fantastic Friday.